In our previous video, we made the Liberty Engine 3, the third version of our unlimited energy engine with magnetism. Most of you asked about the characteristics of the inner cylinder. What is it made of? What are the measurements? If you want to see the video with the manufacturing of the engine, you can click here or in the description. First, we will disassemble the cylinder. What material is the cylinder made of? The cylinder is made of an alloy of silver and aluminum. It is a non-magnetic alloy. We have already experimented with this alloy in the Liberty Engine 2, which you can see here. Here, you can see the cylinder dimensions. We are unable to give the exact composition of the alloy, but we can give other information. Let's check the magnetism of the cylinder and the magnetic polarity of the magnets. As you can see, the cylinder has no magnetic properties, but it is able to conduct and amplify magnetic waves. We will now use this magnetic pole identifier. Link in the description. Magnets are naturally bonded together. You can find this meter in a link in the description.